Want the easiest and most reliable way to upgrade to Windows 11 version 25H2 without dealing with ISO files or complicated tools? In this video, we'll show you the fastest and safest official method using the Windows 11 installation assistant. And don't worry, all your apps, files, and settings will remain exactly as they are. No hassle, no guesswork, just a smooth upgrade on any supported PC. Hi everyone and welcome back to the CNATT channel. Before we begin, here are a few important notes. This tool can upgrade most versions of Windows 11 from 21 through 23. However, if you're on 24H2, Microsoft recommends waiting for the update via Windows Update for the smoothest experience. Some devices may also have phased rollout restrictions, and in certain cases, additional updates might be required first. Even though this PC is already on 24H2, we're upgrading it to 25H2, so you can see that process works just as smoothly on newer versions of Windows too. And of course, make sure to backup your files. You'll have a 10-day window to roll back if needed, and you can even extend that period. Check the description for details. Check compatibility first. Before upgrading, it's important to make sure your PC meets the requirements for Windows 11 25H2. We'll need to use Microsoft's PC Health Check tool to confirm your system is eligible, since the upgrade won't start without it. Visit the official Microsoft website, link in the description below. Download and install the PC Health Check app. Open it and click Check Now. If your PC meets the requirements, you'll see a confirmation message that your device is ready for upgrade. If your PC isn't currently supported, don't worry. We'll be releasing tutorials for upgrading on supported systems soon, and the links will be provided in the video description. Once your PC passes the check, you can close the app and proceed to the next step. Upgrading Windows 11 to 25H2 using the installation assistant. Now, let's download the tool that will handle the entire upgrade process. Open your browser and go to the official Windows 11 download page. The link is provided in the description below. Under Windows 11 installation assistant, click Download Now. Once downloaded, double-click the file to open it. If you see a user account control prompt, click Yes to continue. The installation assistant will automatically check your PC's compatibility. If the PC Health Check app isn't installed yet, use the link shown to download and install it. Once it confirms your system is compatible, return to the installation assistant and click Refresh to continue. Once everything checks out, click Accept and install. The tool will now start downloading the Windows 11 version 25H2 update. This process may take some time, depending on your internet speed. After the download is complete, the installation assistant will automatically begin installing the update. While the update is downloading and installing, you can continue using your PC as usual. There's no need to stop your work. Once the setup finishes preparing, you'll be prompted to restart your PC. Click Restart now to begin the upgrade. Your computer will restart several times during the process, just let it complete. After the final restart, follow the on-screen setup instructions and log into Windows. Congratulations! You're now running Windows 11 version 25H2 using the easiest official method available. Helpful tips. Option to roll back within 10 days. After upgrading, you have a 10-day window to revert to your previous version of Windows if you encounter any issues or prefer the older setup. To roll back, go to Settings, System, Recovery. Under Recovery options, select Go Back. Follow the on-screen instructions. If you'd like to extend the rollback period beyond 10 days, we've covered that in another video. Check the link in the description. As you can see, we've rolled back to version 24H2 just for demonstration. free up disk space. If you're happy with Windows 11 version 25H2 and don't plan to revert, you can safely delete the old Windows installation files to free up several gigabytes of space. Here's how. Go to Settings, System, Storage, then click on Temporary Files. Wait a few moments while the temporary files are being scanned. Check the box for previous Windows installations. Click Remove Files. In the confirmation message, click Continue. This will permanently delete the previous Windows version and reclaim that storage space. And that's it! You've successfully upgraded to Windows 11 version 25H2 using the official installation assistant. No ISO files, no third-party tools, just a clean, simple way. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next tutorial.